Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ah, well met. Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
How may I be of service? Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ha 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 ha. this is my throne. Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a Lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. 'Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns are lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenst upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me, quick. Now, do not be away over long.
There you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Pyromancy tome to learn more advanced pyromancies. Though unorthodox, that would be the most expedient way to make progress. If this were the Great Swamp and you had the luxury of time, we could have trained you the hard way. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Oh, our champion of Ash. Welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Be safe, champion of Ash. champion of Ash. Welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Be safe, champion of Ash.
No, Pickle Pee.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Then shall we begin?
Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
As I have said, I was once...
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for soul.
It's good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Champion of Ash. Welcome back. I was not meant to be a firekeeper, but I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your...
There you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Prithee, art thou good yours, master? I am Uria of Londor, a close friend of his. Thanks to thee, Yol's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead. Another matter. Thou a lord, art thou not? Bearer of the dark sigil. And our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our Lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Thou a lord, art thou not? Bearer of the dark sigil, and our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our Lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Till we meet again. May the dark sigil guide thee.
Hasn't it been some time? I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red-eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do? If you fancy a proper red-eye orb, one uncracked, untainted, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it.
Nana disappeared.
The Grand Tinker is a cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.